Welcome to the TV series 2019 Hospital New Channel. Here is the latest news update. Rainbow Hospital spoiler tea that I'm not certain from Kimberly and Rio on the different ABC shop. Once light to leave, will be zoning read at the recap Brooklyn Acton on November 18. Brooklyn Acton is the granddaughter of Ned Quarterman and Lois Sherwood. The role were previously played by Emily Leon and Brooklyn Redding. Brooklyn were named after Brooklyn, with Benson West Lloyd as well as Oliver Quarterman grew up. The Killing family and the Fassina family were friends. But by the time Brooklyn were born, Liz and Lois were separated, and Lois did not like the Quarterman and the way they went about things. So she moved back to Bensonhurst with baby Brooklyn. Lois did bring baby Brooklyn to meet her father when she was a few months old, and they found they were still in love with each other. But it didn't work on after she heard him blackmailing his cousin, the third lord. Brooklyn visited her father, or Ned visited her on birthday, and when she got older, she decided to follow in her father at this mansion step and became a singer and songwriter, and an artist at L&B Record. A record label owned by her mother, Lloyd and Brenda Brett. In 2010, Brooklyn got in a little trouble by committing credit card fraud and got her third finger cut off. She had refused to go to her grandparents. She got a little Quarterman for help because they want her to get a real job and leave the music business. But Skelly Cotton girls Brooklyn hustling people for money and hard to sing at the market. But there was a scat. She had to then fellow come away from her cousin Lulu Spencer. But Brooke was far more interested in Jolene Zacher, who then were employed with Oliver Francina, so that did work out so well. It will be interesting to see if Brooklyn had grown up a little more and will not have to resort to the tactic she once did. Emily Setton other acting credits include Hawaii Five-O, Roxy Girl, The Mingling Project, and The Crazy One, based on her portrayal of Kimberly and Rio. It sounds like she will be perfect at Brooklyn. Thank you so much for watching this video. We keep you updated with the latest news. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel to follow the latest video. Bye, and see you again.